Jared, drummer for the week. Welcome to Baseball Kings, a bunch of nothing. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to plug in. Well, I'll do it next time. I got lights back there. I forgot to plug them in. Yeah. It's 6 a.m. Thursday, the 29th. Do you know where your chick is? I do. She was here. Music? You know who it is. The White Stripes. So, anyways. Well, 4th of July is upon us. And I hate holidays. Welcome to Baseball Kingston. A whole bunch of nothing. What a hell of an intro, huh? What? The King's X shirt? Yeah, I know. You know, King's X has a gas station? That's where I work at. We are going to open up. You have a choice. I'm going to let Mr. Davey Seal choose. The Topps 2023 Series 2. The Panini Prism 2022. Or the Draft Picks 2022. Which one, Dave? Okay. The Prism. I heard you. Gonna open. I think if I was fucking ever ready and properly fucking conditioned for this show, I'd be what, people? Right, a clone, take me out. So these were on sale, my neighbor got them for me as a bonus, and Mr. Davey Seal, who's down there in Viet, Newark, said the 2022 he picked. Panini Prism. So here we go. Oh, what number? Oh, I don't know. Pick a number. I know, it's kind of like ritual to say. I know, man. I gotta get some new headgear. I hate that, man. Yeah. All right. We had a pretty good box with that Bowman with all them cards, man. This one, I'm trying to think. Which one was it? Which Bowman was it? I forget already. See that? Oh, the auto. And he had Adley Rutschman, Gunnar Henderson, and Laz. We're gonna turn this down a minute, a little bit. All right. Yeah, it was a good box, that Bowman, man. So even though some of the cards were damaged, still I pressed the corners and they're like new. Anyways, pack uno. Oh, we got quiet, too quiet. Can you hear that? Oh well. You will in a minute. Oh. All right, there you go, pack uno. Remember, which ones, you know, I only show certain cards. You know which ones, people. Let's see here. Got an upside down card. Hey, it's the guy PZ. PC. Stargazing Beau Bichette. I should turn on the other light, huh? Yeah, let me turn on the other light so you can see. There we go. Bingo. Yeah. Light this motherfucker up. I PC him, so he goes with the PC pile. And Jansen Junk is our first white wave rookie. Nice card, eh? There we go. Peck Deuce. Something's telling me it's gonna be a good box for some reason. I don't know why it's telling me that. What the fuck? Is it okay? There we go. So how's everybody's work week going? And what's everybody got planned for 4th of July? Leave a comment in the comment box. Subscribe, it's free. There we go. Let's see what we got here. Okay, we got Fearless Mookie Betts. For all you Mookie Betts fans out there. Ooh, Hunter Green. Rookie. Oh, we got a backwards card. Got an auto. Told you, man. We hit another auto. There we go. This is a refractor, by the way. We'll set that to the side. We'll set this one to the side. We'll set this one to the side. And that was it. And John Heasley is, our auto. What did I tell you? I told you this is going to be a good box. John Heasley, Kansas City. Second Kansas City out of the mega box. Bowman, it was Gavin Cross, Kansas City. So I got two Kansas City fucking autos. Look at that. I told you this, I had a feeling. All right, man. Second auto in 2 days. And then here's our white wave. Okay, man, it's driving me nuts. Say goodbye. Goodbye. No. Go back to wherever the hell you came from with that shit. What did I tell you? I had a good feeling it was going to be a good box. And look at that. Second pack, auto. Auto. God damn it. Dave, you know the Heimlich? What the hell's going on with this? Okay, now. Why won't this one play? Track 4 won't play. Okay, fuck you. All right. Ronzi Contreras. Look at that, man. So my neighbor who I was working on his house picked up these boxes and he did good. I'm going to let him know. Nicola Dolo. Okay, I ain't going through that shit with you, Track 5. All right. Fireworks, Jazz Chisholm. And our purple is going to be Fireworks, which is proper since it's the 4th of July weekend coming up. Or a week, I should say. It's calling. Oh, Tom. Tom Soko. Mr. Tom Sokolowski calling in. Juan Yepez is our purple. And those of you who don't know, Tom, you should, because I've mentioned him before several times. In a good aspect, by the way. It's my old boss, but he's still kind of my boss because I still kind of halfway work for him. And he's chiming in again. Okay, but occasionally he'll toss me a bone or, you know, ask me to do a job or two for him, which I do. No questions asked. I don't bicker about pay because he's always paid good. He's always paid on time. So with that, it's the same Sokolowski's, you know, Sokolowski's restaurant in Tremont. So yeah. But he has nothing to do with the restaurant, but that's his family. But he has his own business. It's Guardian City Renovations. And he does very well. Very successful gentleman. Very successful. O'Neal Cruz. I haven't seen this card ever, man. It's the first time I've ever seen this one. So we're going to set that one to the side and look into it. Oh, man, I got an itch. Ever have an itch? You can't, like, get it for some reason? No? Okay, well, I have. Fuck you. Why do I keep looking that way? There ain't nothing there, man, but a light. That's a badass lead right there. That slide lead. Trevor Rogers, green. And Zach Lowther's our purple. show's numbered? I don't think so. It's very rare that you get a numbered card with Panini, man. I mean, at least for me, I think I got like 4 numbered cards my entire life from Panini. This was a good pick, by the way, Mr. Davy Seal, down there in the V at Newark. Riley Adams. And then we got Rodolfo Castro. Well, this is an all rookie pack. Sure is, man. And Seth Beer. Yeah. Thought this was a Bobby Witt Jr. Rookie class card. It's Kevin Smith. And then we got Justin Verlander, which is the White Wave. Oh, I get an itch. Oh, yeah. Ah, that feels good. Oh. Ever have something in life that you can't reach it first, and then when you do, it just feels so good? And that for me, it's the itch. There we go. Enough of you, Justin. All right. And the last pack. Remember, people, all good things come to an end. So value what you have while you have it, man. Because here today, gone tomorrow. And that's a fact. You don't know what happened. It's so true. But you don't know what you have until it's gone. And then once you're gone, you wish you had it back. I'm not just talking about relationships. I'm not just talking about, you know, love. I'm talking about anything and everything. Sometimes people get a car and they beat the fuck out of it. And then when it's, you know, in the junkyard, or they can't, doesn't run anymore, they miss it. But while they have it, they don't give a fuck. They abuse it, thinking somebody else is going to pay for it. Doesn't work like that, people. Wake up. As Dayglo Abortions would say, wake up, America. Yeah. Yeah. Am I right or am I right? Tell me I'm right. Or tell me I'm wrong. Tell me something. But subscribe. It's free. Baseball Kings and a whole bunch of nothing. Fuckers. Let me see. Joe Ryan. I can't stand this dude. Oh, we got a stained glass. Yeah, with a wine. It's a great box. Juan Soto stained glass. Christmas, it looks like stained glass. Wow. Those are kind of rare. Wow, look at that. Yep. Juan Soto. Stained glass. Nice. Get out of here, Joe Ryan. I can't stand it, dude. It's just like, did you ever see those, when you were a kid, you saw another kid, an ugly kid in the grocery store? You know, when you were with your mom grocery shopping, and they were there with their mom, and the kid was crying or something. He was just so ugly, you just want to punch him in the face for being ugly. That's Joe Ryan for me, man. Josh Donaldson, Lumber Inc. Let's call him now. Hey, why does it always get busy, man? People call me at fucking 20 after fucking 6 in the morning. Purple. Brian Reynolds, purple. And that be it, fools. So with that being said, Mr. Don Foos, thank you for 30 plus years of friendship, love, support, and teaching me a few things along the way. Thank you, brother. Mad love to you. And Davy Seal. Yeah. I don't know what I'm going to do with you, Davy. I just don't know what I'm going to do with you. But I'm going to call you, and we'll talk about it, okay? It's got to stop. This shit's got to stop, man. Oh, wrong guy. Sorry. All right, down there and be at New Philly, or Newark. So with that being said, mad love to you, Dave. Thank you for, wow. You're up there with Don. Let's see. Yeah, it's going on 20-something years friendship, man. Thank you, brother, and teaching me a few things along the way. Just don't push me off a fucking locker box in my boxers when I'm losing in chess. Remember that. Remember that, because the next time, you're next. You're next. Yeah. Mad love, bro. And to my neighbor who got me these beautiful boxes as a bonus, thank you. June, you are awesome, and I'll see you later today because I'm doing some stuff around your home again as far as the repairs that you want done. We'll get them done today. We didn't have time yesterday because you had to go. You have to be here. You have to be there. You just can't seem to pump the brakes a little bit. Pump the brakes a little bit, Pico. There's nothing in life that you should be in that much of a hurry that you let the good things go past, or you let them go, or you put things off. Nothing that important, man. Pump the brakes a little bit, man. Enjoy what you have. I don't give a fuck how hard it is. Appreciate how hard it is, because here today, gone tomorrow. Yeah. And last but not least, my beautiful, wonderful daughter. Maddie, I love you with all my heart. You're bigger than life itself. You. Be good for your mom. She works hard, and you can never do no wrong in my eyes. I love you, pumpkin. Mwah, mwah. Elbow up. Yeah, what he said. Ball and a biscuit. Ball and a biscuit. I said ball and a biscuit. I love you, pumpkin. Be good, okay? Call me. Text me something, man. Smoke signals. Carrier pigeon. Run away again. To my house and tell me. Anything, man. No, don't run away. No. But I love you with all my heart. You have no idea. Mwah. And the rest of you, I'll see you in the next one. Fuck off.